One, two, three, and let's jump! Welcome to the C-Touch 2020, and thanks Sam Allison, we jumped on our LED floor, which is one special application of optical bonding. We use a strengthened cover glass optical bonded to a LED frame, perfectly to have, for example, car dealers. Put the car on it and let's make a virtual race in the store. I'm Arne. I wanted to shortly introduce you to Feitec China, what we are doing here in China, in Shenzhen and in Suining and Chongqing. We have three production sites. In Shenzhen is our high-tech center, our headquarter in China, where we produce on 4,000 square meter clean room the front kits. I will tell later. In Suining, there are 15,000 square meter production area, where we do a case manufacturing and the electronics assembly. And in Tongji, we have our glue production. You just probably saw in the news that we produced this year already the 200 tons of glue. What comes out at the end, and what, like you know, are our finished products? We showcase here an 86-inch touch, for sure, again, our strengths, optically bonded, so there is a super nice outlook with a cover glass optically bonded to the whole display, make it dustproof, making it waterproof, make it more rugged, and you can use it here with a 1000 nits backlight, which we also increase the backlight brightness in our clean room in Shenzhen. You can use it as semi-outdoor advertisement solution or, for example, in workshops, especially, like said, with a lot of dust to have a stable operation. And another real highlight of our exhibition is an OLED screen. And for sure, that is Feitec. We don't just take an OLED screen, but we make something better out of it. We use a cover glass, so we have again a complete, flat, nice, protected surface. You could use this to integrate it in whatever, a refrigerator. Use it on the point of sale to attract people. And the specialty is here that you can see through and see so also the products behind. It is super slim, super energy efficient product with 4K and high brightness OLED pixels. A complete different niche is for what we showcase also is 32-inch e-ink. E-ink really means that it just takes energy when you change the picture. So this frame does not need any energy now. So it is a perfect solution for rural areas, for example, for bus stops where you must run on solar power. And again, because of our optical bonding, it's protected and waterproof and you can use it also outdoor. Let's go shortly back over our LED floor to show what we do in Shenzhen in our clean room. We start with producing the touch panel already. We design the cover glass for you. We can customize it also in small quantities because we have the ability to do it by ourselves and produce it ourselves. We have the touch sensor for every size we design for the cover glass. Put it on our touch sensor in our clean room. We have the FPC and the touch controller. And also you see here like the mirror. So you can have a coating which makes it in the outside the perfect mirror where you have on the back it here, half-half, a 15.6-inch touch with a touch display, which you see the screen through the mirror coating and on this other side the pure mirror. You can look for our antimicrobial coating sign. So we offer you, that's why I wear now also the mask, hopefully next year again without, we can do antimicrobial coated products. The coating even works, and that's for sure important against the coronavirus. With cutout, with RFID reader, with special buttons, whatever you want, we realize it for you. Here with our high brightness display, for example. And like said, all this happening in our Shenzhen operation factory. And we have in Suining our case factory and our electronics assembly. And then the full product comes out like you know it in foreign countries. A completed touch device, generally optical bonded, with a clear picture quality. It is more ruggedized, it is more stable. It's also stocked in, for example, Europe, the US, and that's what touch devices from Feitec are. The last topic, again, here really vertical, deeply integrated, and what said, because of our optical bonding invention, in meantime, we produce with partners the glue, and again, there Feitec went a special way. We use a silicone AB glue, which stays, you see it, elastic and sticky. That means when there's push, right, the energy is distributed well into the glue, and when there is a pressure because of bending and there are bubbles and there is delamination, the moment this goes away, the glue sticks again and the product has self-healing capabilities. So, that's a short overview about what is Fatec doing in China. Again, we are a highly vertical integrated production and R&D company. And I feel like this time I'm the only foreigner here in Shenzhen on this fair. But I hope we will have again more foreigners and we can see each other again in person. I'm looking forward to this. Thank you.